Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable Apple ProRes video on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable Apple ProRes video, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and select Camera from the list. Within here, tap on the option called Formats. Now look for where it says Apple ProRes and turn on this toggle switch. This enables the option for it, but you still need to select it in the camera app. So open this when you're ready to start recording and head to the video tab. You should now see the ProRes option either in the top left or bottom left, and you can tap on it to remove the line from it and enable it for your next recording. If it won't let you enable it, you might need to lower the recording resolution and frame rate, which can be done in here too by tapping on the resolution or frame rate numbers. And so that is how to enable Apple ProRes video on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.